So today in this video we shall convert 40 degree into radian. So in a straight line or in a semicircle, the sum of angles is 180 degree and it is equal to pi radian. So 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radian. In the same way, 40 degree is equal to 40 into pi by 180 radian. So now we cancel the numbers. So 0, 0, cancel. 2 times 2 mean 4. 2 times 9 mean 18. So it is 2 times pi mean 2 pi by 9 radian. So 40 degree is equal to 2 pi by 9 radian. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.